Oh, look who we met at the home show. We've got Steve Williams here, county commissioner, right?
Yes, I am.
And you've been the commissioner quite a few years. What is it, 12?
I'm in my 12th year, yes.
And you're running for re-election.
I am.
Yeah, against?
I am running for re-election against the current sheriff, Bob Azat.
Okay.
Actually, he's running against me. I'm the incumbent. And I'm the one that's been asked by many, many people to continue to serve the public. And so really, he's running against me, not the other way around.
Okay. Well, right. You're right. And I Googled you the other day.
Sure.
Biggest search engine on the internet.
There.
Yeah. And I was really impressed with your resume.
Thank you.
Yeah. I mean, I read how the Livingston County has the least tax.
We do. We have the lowest county taxes of all 83 counties.
83 counties, right. So how did you accomplish that?
It's not as much an accomplishment. To be honest, I inherited that. But what I take partial credit for is continuing that.
Yeah.
Because we continue to focus on financial stability, financial responsibility, doing less with more, increasing our technology and our effectiveness in all the different departments across the county.
Mm-hmm.
And so I can take credit for helping to continue that, not for establishing it to begin with. And for continuing our status as one of only five counties in the state with a AAA bond investment rating, which is a little, it's a little obscure for some people, but really what that does is that the county and any of the subordinate municipalities that borrow under our authority save a ton of money because they get a lower interest rate. Really what that is us establishing a great credit rating for the county, one of only five counties that has that, and so anytime we or one of the subordinate units has to borrow, they're going to pay a lot less for interest on their bonds.
Okay. Well, I don't see how you can't lose.
Well, I would like to see that as well.
I mean, you have such a, you've already been doing this for so long, and it looks like you're doing a great job.
I'm part of a team. It just so happens that I am the commissioner whose district the sheriff lives in. You know, some of these issues, the issue with patrolling, has been ongoing for a long time, and it's not even this current group of commissioners. It's gone on the entire 12 years I've been there.
Okay.
And we understand the law. We know that we were already funding a road patrol above and beyond what's mandated by the law. And so, we have resisted those requests to raise taxes on all the residents of Livingston County because we know that the two villages, the two cities, three of the townships have their own police departments. If we raise taxes on all 186,000 residents, then that means those seven municipalities are double taxed.
So you're in District 6. Why don't you tell people where that is?
District 6 is Marion Township, most of Putnam Township, part of Hamburg Township, and the Village of Pinckney. So we'll call it South Central Livingston County, and it's a great district for me because I'm a proud Pinckney High School graduate. I grew up in Marion Township. I raised my family on the same small family farm I grew up on. So I know the folks, and they know me.
Yeah, and I live on Portage Lake, so you're in... I mean, you're
perfect.
You're in my
I'll drop a sign by your house.
no one will see it because I'm on this little dead-end street.
That's okay.
And I saw that you were in the Army for 28 years.
I was, active in reserve service, yes.
You don't look old enough for that, but I do want to thank you for your service.
It was my privilege. It really was. I would still be serving. I reached my maximum years of service as Lieutenant Colonel.
Right.
And I actually asked for an extension so I could continue to serve.
Well, before we close out here, you want to start anything up here with your opponent? Want to throw something at him? Or?
No, I'm not going to throw anything at him. You know what? I ask for people to examine the issues. I've got lots of documentation. I've been putting things up on the web. I'm very big with sourcing. Yeah. I worked as an intelligence analyst for a long time in the Army, and it's always very, very important to source your documents.
Mm-hmm.
So I put the sourcing out there. People can look at the source documents. Our entire budget is online at livgov.com.
Okay.
Livgov.com. The efficiencies that we put into place that I really helped with because I'm chair of the technology committee is when we introduced a new website 2 years ago, and that makes things accessible 24/7. We've increased our e-commerce, et cetera, et cetera. But we We were transparent even before Governor Snyder mandated the dashboards and allowing people to be able to see what their municipalities are doing, what their counties are doing. Okay. So yeah, our entire budget is out there, livgov.com. Our meeting schedule is out there. Mm-hmm. We have meetings in the evenings. We have meetings in the morning.
Don't you have live meetings running somewhere too? Or do you guys do that?
Live meetings. Do we broadcast the meetings?
Yeah,
no.
No,
we don't
broadcast
the meetings.
Yeah.
Right. Well, remember, is unlike the townships, we don't have a cable franchise.
Okay.
So we would have to pay. We looked at that. We've examined that. We would have to pay for equipment. We'd have to pay for personnel. And then we'd have to pay to broadcast.
Right.
Plus, with the townships, when you have that cable franchise, you have one cable system.
Right.
We would have to deal with Charter. And deal with Comcast, and then the other areas that don't have that. You know, there are a lot of areas, which is one of my areas of focus as well, is increasing high-speed internet access throughout the county to those underserved areas.
Mm-hmm.
But for right now, it'd be a much more complex issue than the townships or the villages or cities have.
Who do you like who's running? Can I ask you that? Or
who do I like who's
for
running for president?
Yeah.
I like the Republicans.
Well, I know that.
I will tell you that Donald Trump is my least favorite.
Okay.
So I'm probably going to alienate some people, but
no,
I put a high value on experience.
Yeah.
I really do.
Yeah. Well.
Experience, attitudes, background, and philosophy.
Yeah. Well, Steve, thanks for talking to us today.
Sure.
Thank you very much.